Welcome back to TenSlide Info. We know that DRDO came up with an anti-drone system which was deployed near the Red Fort during 74th Independence Day. As per DRDO, these systems can detect micro-drones up to 3 km and it can use lasers to bring down the target within a range of 2.5 km. This system of DRDO uses electro-optical laser pulses and radars to track the hostile drones and then either jams the radio frequency between the machine and the operator or destroys the unmanned aerial vehicles using a laser technology. As per the DRDO officials, their laser-equipped anti-drone system could be used to counter the rogue UAV activity in northern and western parts of India. Even though DRDO developed anti-drone technology which needs appreciation, it needs a lot of improvements as well to tackle the ongoing threats. Usage of drones is becoming more popular among terrorists, smugglers, or hostile nations, and this is indeed a serious concern for any country. The capability to counter these type of threats is still in developing stage, and as far as India is considered, this needs a lot of development. Drones are often difficult to catch on the radar because they fly at low altitudes. And in such cases, the security personnel can rely only on a manual approach in spotting these drones and bringing them down when they get closer. Coming to the decision which has been taken by India with regards to the anti-drone requirement until DRDO or any other company comes up with a strong and updated technology. As per the defense sources, it looks like India might be going for the Israeli anti-drone Smash 2000 plus systems, which may be procured on an immediate basis. This fast-track procurement decision has been done due to the recent drone attack near Jammu Air Base, where unmanned aerial vehicles dropped two bombs. So what are these Israeli anti-drone Smash 2000 plus systems all about? Let me share quick vital information on the same. The Smash is a combat-proven family of fire control systems which are designed, developed and manufactured by Smart Shooter to ensure each round finds its target in both day and night conditions as well as keeping friendly forces safe. These Israeli anti-drone Smash 2000 plus systems are fitted on a rifle and it can target drones flying at high speeds. The Smash 2000 plus anti-drone systems can be retrofitted onto an AK-47 or any other rifle of a similar make. Post fitting this system, a rifleman can use the scope to track the target and then hold on to the trigger. The scope will block the weapon from firing until the moment when it calculates a shot will hit, then the weapon will be fired automatically. As mentioned in one of my previous videos, Indian Navy is already planning to procure these Smash 2000 rifles as part of anti-drone equipment to protect against the attacking drones. These rifles would help and would complement the Indian Navy's maritime patrol aircraft Boeing P-8i and Heron drones which are already deployed along Indian Ocean region. Now, even the Indian Air Force and Indian Army might also be going for these Smash 2000 plus systems similar to Indian Navy. The Smash 2000 plus scope locks onto the targets in the optic field of view and does not fire the weapon until a hit is assured. These rifles make the job of shooting moving targets, particularly drones, much easier. The Smash 2000 line of electronic rifle scopes feature an auto trackers which is designed to detect and lock onto the targets within the scope's field of view. This allows the shooter to keep track of the enemy on a fast-moving, cluttered battlefield during day or night time. So let's expect Indian Armed Forces to procure these proven anti-drone systems in fast-track mode from Israel and avoid any further drone attacks in India. Thanks for watching. I'll upload another video with a new defense update or an aviation update later. Please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell button next to it. And also feel free to leave a comment in the comment section. Thank you.